Water touches all things, collecting, sharing, knowledge, and experience. A touchstone for existence, a commons for all bought and sold for profit. Without it, nothing else exists. From unconscious to the conscious, human population would not be possible. Without the gift of water, political systems slip from the cup. Tool for good, a weapon for bad, how it's moved, stored, used, saved. The reason concentrations of humanity exist, technologies move, store, even create it, creating massive problems that affect everything, creating expectations for human existence, a never-ending cycle of loops, till something goes wrong with the economy, environment, population, technology, a fix misguided, this cycle contributes to increased knowledge and experience. We now share on a global scale, resetting the gauges that make up human experience, recalibrating, fiddling with the dials of change, trying to keep the human experience going in at least one form or another.